Dude's like the straight man of this show. I love straight men.
I'm back.
Oh my god, daddy, yes. Bro, it's funny that his label is called Consent, because that is definitely something I did not give. I did die. Like, how would I want my funeral to be? Like a bunch of male strippers. I know you're gonna clip that, Victor. Oh my god, daddy! Why did the Pulp Fiction and why does the dad have them yams, dude? Why? Why is the dad over here got them yams? Look at, you see this? Yo, damn, son! My boy got a dump truck back there. I swear to god, if he does more of that shit, I'm not gonna be okay. Feel high. Oh, daddy!
Come to the chapter that everyone is looking forward to, human reproduction!
Yes! Sex! Yeah, let's go, man!
Sister.
I can't walk away! Yes! Penis! Yes, I love to see that! If I'm not gay by the end of this album reaction, then that's how you know I'm straight. Jihoo might lose because he got such a big ass, bro. The weight might drag him down. I'm trying to get my butt like that. This dad caked up like Nicki Minaj from Motorsport music video. Look at that. That's a bubble butt.
Come on.
Why do you say it's so sexy like?
Come on. The arms
of the angel. Come in, please.
Sorry, I didn't mean to break your guys' ears. Yo, he been doing them omega glutes exercises, dude. Like, there's such a huge hump. That is the biggest male ass I've ever seen in my life. Oh, that's my king. That's my king! That's my king! Can I hear that English one more time, please? I swear to God, please, 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 please.
Yes, hello?
Yes! Ugh! Yeah, I'm still straight.